Staying in Vegas, Hyundai Motor unveiled a flying car concept it's developing in partnership with Uber. With this innovative collaboration, the two companies could be set to open a new era for their businesses and bring about major changes to consumers. Lee Kyung-eun explains further.
Hyundai Motor is taking a major step to transform from a conventional car maker into a smart mobility company. At CES on Monday, Hyundai's Executive Vice Chairman Chung unveiled a full-scale prototype for the personal air vehicle designed for Uber's planned air taxi service. Dubbed SA-1, it has a top speed of 290 kilometers an hour at an altitude of around 300 to 600 meters. It seats 5 people, including a pilot, but in the future, the plan is for it to be self-flying. It has other qualities, too, that make it ideal for use in cities. Because it takes off and lands vertically, it doesn't need a runway. Plus, it makes less noise than a conventional helicopter. And all these qualities, according to Hyundai, would open a new era of what it called liberation of gridlock and democratization of flight.
By point-to-point air travel, we can reduce travel time drastically by averting ground traffic congestion. Also, we will be able to fly on demand. Just imagine that. Rather than fitting our lives around an airline's schedule.
It will also open a new chapter for Uber and its ambitious project for aerial ride-sharing called Uber Elevate.
Hyundai is Uber Elevate's first vehicle partner with capabilities to manufacture at automotive scale. And we believe Hyundai has the potential to build Uber air taxis at rates not possible in the current aerospace industry.
As of now, no details have been announced about when it will go into production, but Uber aims to commercialize the service within 3 years. Through this innovative collaboration between Hyundai's manufacturing capabilities and Uber's platform technology, the two companies have a chance to take urban transportation literally to another level. Lee Kyung-eun, Arirang News.